Is there anybody behind this KTS truck? Roger. It looks like he's going to try to get through over there. Getting out of his way. We're trying.
Okay, now he's going four-wheeler.
Yeah, he's going off-road now.
Let him go.
That's cool shit. I want one of them.
Yeah, I guess it's cool if you're not the one that needs them.
Well, I gotta say, he's gonna have to drag his way all the way up there.
got your radio on?
He's outside right now. He's chaining up.
I'm sorry.
Hey, thank you, Pete, for letting me in here. And if your name's Pete, that's just a coincidence. Slicker and shit down here, folks. Obviously. Whatever you do, when you get to the bottom, don't stop. That's exactly what I'm doing. That's Wyoming. They wait for the wrecks and then they sand it. They wait for the wrecks and then they close it. It's a Wyoming thing. would be in the hammer lane. Driver at 134, if you're going to come over, you better come over now. Don't make me slow down, please. Slow, I'm gonna get stuck. Come up, come up.
Okay.
good to keep your speed up. You got one Snyder in the middle at the 137.